Tread carefully, my dear. Those are Black Ring banners that I spy on the shore.
Like to take a look at what I've been working on. Go on. Like to take a look at what I've been working on. Go on.
I'm afraid that exploring this island would only consume precious time that I need for my work. I shall be remaining here.
The symbol of the dragon's cult has lasted for eons. The Devourer's legacy remains carved deep into Rivellon. This is a sign of an ancient dragon cult. The sigils lead to a trial meant to... The arrowhead points the way for...
I've never seen ruins like these.
You don't get home much, do you?
Thank you.
As if from nowhere, a sweating warrior appears before you.
Who the hell's be Yao? Thralls to Almira. I borrow Yawa grunts, mistress. The Divine Order pigs be here at the temple, and I would have Yawa pets kill him.
He points you towards the nearby temple, where a skirmish continues.
Yao have Yawa orders. Get to it! Don't disappoint me, mistress. The God King shall hear of this. Our thralls must fight with us.
Comprehension spreads across his face, and he bares his teeth.
I fear not death, for I shall have eternal life. Yao should fear your own demise, for Yao it is your end.
Mine! yield to none.
Breathless, the Magister fishes out a canteen of water. She gulps half of it down, then splashes blood and grime from her face with the rest. She nods at you, a touch wary.
My thanks for your help. But who are you? Godwoken. There's only one Godwoken on this island, and it isn't you. I owe you, but it doesn't mean I'll tolerate blasphemy either, understand? Anyway, if you need shelter, look for the bishop and the rest of my comrades. They retreated north to our rendezvous point. We'll head there once we've tended to our fallen.
She nods.
Our true leader has returned and united us. It's nothing short of a miracle he's made it this far. He's dodged assassins more than once. Now it's our holy duty to safeguard him until he becomes the next divine. And that means putting these Black Ring devils to the sword. Isn't it bloody obvious? They're destroying the sacred temples and killing everyone in sight. If I were you, I'd get out of the open as soon as possible.
Thank you.
my thanks to you and your friends. I had never died before. I felt so much pain, so much fear. It was delicious. Shame I shall not taste death again once my lord returns. But when he does, you will beg for the sweet aroma of death. Oh no, there you are quite mistaken. I have already taken his covenant, and he rewards his loyal followers. I will return. We shall all return. It is the God King's will.
Blackwing. I thought they were spent force. Clearly not.
Remember what I said. Head north to our rendezvous point. If the others made it, I'll wager it's the safest place to be right now.
The Magister Priestess has her head bowed against her staff as she murmurs a prayer for the dead.
Merciful Seven, watch over your fallen warriors. Usher them onwards to the Hall of Echoes.
I damn near empty my quiver against this horde. We're outnumbered, badly.
Thank you. I've spotted something.
The sallow man's bloodless countenance, wordlessly, pitilessly, hungrily, he asks you for Alexander's head. The sallow man, without speaking, tells you Alexander is in hiding. The Temple of the Elves has yet to fall. This seems a likely place to look. You'll bring his head to Sallow's cave. Sallow turns away. You're done.
Good find.
White-hot pain, fangs sinking into you. A magister appears and offers her hand. You reach for it, but there's a loud snarl. Warm blood soaks you. Then, darkness.